friend of mine. I love her material. I think that she's awesome. Y'all make me want to know that Louis is playing for Miss Emily Ogo.
Vernon knows I also rap sometimes.
All right.
I started off with a little rap. All right, y'all cool with that?
Yeah.
I'm just fucking with y'all. I don't rap. Probably would have thought so, right? If y'all, you know, I'll go ahead and address the other elephant, which you couldn't tell by the 3830s. Where I walked up here a little force, you know what I'm saying? I am a Christian. I'm very proud of that. Speaking of 3830 pants, I wear, you know, obviously dude's pants. That's what the joke was going at first. And so it's like hard to find pants because as a woman, I do not want my size right on the back. 3830. Trying to call me fat and short all in one swoop. You know what I'm saying? Only a couple people leave me voicemails, right? My mom and my dad. So my mom, she'll text me. Like, you get my voicemail? No, like it's 2018. Hell no. I didn't get your voicemail. So I call it. It's like, voicemail from mom on January 12th at 9:22 a.m. Peep. Hey. It's mom. It's January 12th. It's 9:22 a.m. Just wondering, did you get my text? Christmas was a little bit back. It was Christmas shopping, right? At the Jefferson Mall. And I was walking past Victoria's Secret, and there was a brawl in there. And it said, the struggle's real. I was like, whoa! So I walked in, and I looked at the price tag, $60.
Whoa.
All right, hell. Yeah, I was like, damn, maybe if it was in like the half price or at Dollar General, but it's my size, throw it in the bag. That's cute. Struggle's real. But $60 is not something that you write the struggle's real on. Struggle's real, something you write on like a check. You know it's bad. Maybe like a White Castle job application. Why you want to work for us? Struggle's real. I wake up every single Thursday morning, my clockwork, and I say I'm never drinking again, right? Because the day before that is Wednesday, right? And up here there's this bar, it's called Baxter's, and they run a $1 drink night. They made that up, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, me? Lord, yes, please. So like I went there one good Wednesday, and when I left out, I got my very first folks DUI, right? Boom. Hit me with it. I left the bar, I've got 14 bourbon and cokes deep. I'm in a black Jeep, tinted windows, you know what I'm saying, on 22s. I'm a backseat driver, if y'all know what that means. That means I'm all the way back, baby. Yeah. OG style. Feel me? Stop right at the road here, there's a Buffalo Wild Wings. Oh my God, finger looking good, you feel me? 18 pack spicy garlic. Pop them in, getting it in. Boom, getting it in. Pull in to the cop station. I mean, the Krispy Kreme donuts is right, just right out there. When I was pulling out, I got pulled over by three cops. No turn signal, right? They made that up, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool. So, like, got me out the car and shit. Like, I'm doing the whole sobriety test, which I've learned from yoga. It's all in the breath, right? So. Fuck with me, right? Fuck me. I never passed the test in my life. Passed that one. You feel me? He's like, ma'am. He's like, ma'am, I need you to blow. I was like, sir, I need you to take me to jail because I'm not sucking no dick. Tonight I'm a Christian. See me, but I also do. I be smoking. You know what I'm saying? And the other day, my homie was over. We were smoking blunt. My dog ran in the room, hopped up on the couch, started giving himself a bath. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, wouldn't it be weird if people gave themselves baths? You know, just be mid conversation, just bitch last night. I was at Baxter. Fine, you know what I'm saying? Came up to me. You know what I'm saying? It's so funny. It's her birthday, give it up. Yeah. I'm just playing, it's not her birthday, but she just deserves it. My motherfucking deserves it. So she's gonna hate this one, but I'm gonna go ahead and go for it. Alright. So I've never used a strap on, right? Because I think it would be awkward, you know what I'm saying? To be right in the heat of the moment. But like, hang on.
Oh, to the drawer, grab it out. You know what I'm saying? Like it? You like it? Like it? Batteries. It flows into my bed. It flows into my bed. 2018. Slide out that motherfucker just unclosed.
I just got a lot of questions, so I just never used a strap-on in my life, alright? But I've been in Leo. Y'all give it up for your whole party.
Grandma.